No, 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 please. My name is Mango Juice, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2 Custom Night. Earlier, I took down Foxy Foxy. Today we're doing, right now I mean, we're doing Ladies Night. Hanging out with all the gals. So this one is going to be a little bit more harder, because this one, you know, Mango doesn't really come into your room unless you shut her out. These two come into the office. Well, not her. She peeks her booty out of the vent, and I don't like it. She does come in the office. It's annoying. Mango's never really a problem, so yeah. I've taken a few attempts while I was recording, but the camera glitched and cut off the content the first time. Second attempt of recording this, the game kicked me out. So yeah, I think this is a way of the game telling me that it doesn't want me to win. Next one. Nope. Are you gonna show up or not? Oh shit, I didn't mean you. Where the hell are you, Grandma? Jump scare. No? Okay. Sorry that I caught your grandma, it's just you're taking too long. Stop it! Move your ass. Move your ass. So Chica's just gonna... Okay, never mind. I'm gonna say, she's just gonna come in here and pull this thing down as she pleases, right? I'm not your fucking toy. Play with Toy Chica. She's a new version of Poppy's Playtime. At this time, Poppy's Playtime did not exist. And she got me. One of them got me. Toy Chica's such a hoe. I don't care if you have a crush on me or whatever you have with me, Toy Chica. I do not like you like that. You ugly ass bitch. Oh my god. So that's one thing I struggle with here. Toy Chica does not want to move. Like, this is Toy Bonnie. Obsessive bitches. I was wondering when you were gonna show up. I hate seeing Toy Chica's face in the vent. I fucking hate you. Are you gonna leave? shut up. Yeah, take off your sweet ass time. Yeah, I don't have nothing to do for you to take your sweet ass time. I hate you. I hate you.
Somewhere private.
My ass. You bitch wanna kill me. You best be fucking. I better not be doing that. You fuck. Just extra precaution. I wasn't gonna risk it. To me or Foxy's getting closer. Fuck you. Giving me problems, Mango. You're giving me problems. Oh, my God. I hate you, too. I hate every single one of you. Oh my gosh. How long do I have to spend with these girls? Y'all are not my type, you guys are clingy. I need my space! Fuck! Fuck me in the ass! Please! Oh my God, I need an adult! I I need an adult. No! Please, have mercy, mercy! Have mercy on me. Go away. Go away. Every time you don't go away, I lose 8 hairs on the top of my head. I'm actually sweating. Oh! Oh my god! That was stressful. Not gonna lie, that was stressful. Same as Foxy, that was stressful. With that Chica one, that one where I was like half a second delayed. Oh my god! Again, I'm very lucky. What did I gain? Holy cow.
Ooh, Chica Plush.
Wait, do you get a Freddy Plush? These aren't Markiplier's videos. Get me out of here! So yeah, that was Ladies Night from Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Stay tuned, because tomorrow I'm going to be taking on Freddy Circus and Cupcake Challenge. Shouldn't be that hard, but 10 animatronics. It is going to be hard. And then the following day, Fazbear Fever and Golden Freddy. But yeah, that's all I got for you guys in this video. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe so you don't miss any of the newest videos, and hey, comment down below what you guys want me to, you know, what you guys want me to do next year. And yeah, that's all I gotta say. I'm Mango Juice, and I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay juicy, everybody. Peace out. Bye.